ओम नमः शिवाय स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू योर अकाउंटेंसी क्लास। टुडे वी विल कंप्लीट सम्स नंबर 5। इन अवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव डन हाफ ऑफ द सम्स, सो दिस इज द कंटिन्यूएशन पोर्शन। ओके, इन प्रीवियसली वी हैव डन टिल फर्स्ट कॉल जर्नल एंट्रीज, टिल फर्स्ट कॉल। नाउ वी विल डू द नेक्स्ट जर्नल एंट्री फॉर फाइनल कॉल। Here final call amount is given in the sums rupees 2 and the number of shares is 50,000. So the next journal entry will be equity share final call account debit to equity share capital account. So here equity share final call account debit to equity share capital account, amount will be 1,50,000, shares at the rate of rupees 2 each. So 50,000 into 2 will be 1,00,000. Okay, then narration will be same for being for final call due on 50,000 shares at rupees 2 per share. So what will be the next entry? Then bank account debit to equity share final call account, and the amount will be same like 1,50,000 into 2. Now what will be the next entry? The next entry, here we can write continue. The next entry, we have to pass one more entry because in sums it's written expenses on issue of shares amounted to rupees 10,000. For this we have to pass a single journal entry for share issue expenses account debit to bank account. So here we have to pass one more entries, share issue expenses account debit to bank account. So amount is how much? 10,000. So here 10,000. Then you have to add both sides will be equal. Then what we have to do next, we have to prepare balance sheet. Okay, so now we have to draw the format of balance sheet: previous year amount, then current year amount, then note number, here particulars, note number, current year amount and previous year amount. This is the format. Okay, and again we have to prepare the format of notes to accounts. First we have to prepare notes to accounts, then balance it. So here amount in rupee and here particulars. So what will be the first entry? The first one is share capital, and then authorized capital, in the sums authorized capital is not given, so no need to write anything. Then issued capital, subscribed capital and fully paid up capital, because no more information has given, so we have to write issued capital, then subscribed and fully paid up. How much? 50,000 equity shares. 50,000 equity shares of rupees 10 each. How much? 5 lakh. Okay, this amount we have to show in balance sheet. So in balance sheet, the first head will be the major head, equity and liabilities. Under this, shareholders fund, then under shareholders fund we have to show share capital. Share capital, how much? Note 1, 5 lakh. Okay, so it's very simple sums. Here in answer, in this you can show cash at bank. The cash at bank will be, or cash and cash equivalent will be, how much? 5 lakh minus 10,000, because here expenses on issue of shares is given, so we have to deduct that amount, and then we have to show cash at bank as 4 lakh 90,000. Understand? So this is the complete sums related to issue of shares at par. I hope all these points are clear to you. If you have any doubts, then you can ask through WhatsApp. Wait for the next video. Till then, goodbye. Om Namah Shivaya.